The North Carolina Insurance Commissioner is calling for a hearing to resolve a proposed increase to your homeowner's insurance. Well, the North Carolina Rate Bureau proposed an increase of 24.5%. It's the 11th increase proposal in nearly 30 years. The average bill will go up by a couple $100 a year. Now, the North Carolina Homeowners Alliance is against it. The hearing is set for September 20th of next year unless the two sides are able to negotiate a settlement earlier.